extreme rules, remember this is an ODQ match with no countouts. You do have to pin or submit your opponent to the ring, but other than that, just about anything goes.
Guys, I'm pretty sure we're about to see some fireworks in this one.
Fireworks would technically be legal here. Finds the room to land a back elbow.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Whoa, not quite yet. Smart strategy, attack the knee.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
All night long.
Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush. And this match will head back to the ring.
Good grief.
Right time.
Boom, what a punch. He goes for the quick pin attempt. Easily kicks out of that one.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that.
And Cena finds himself on the receiving end. Face buster plants him. Triple H with some reason to worry here.
A no DQ stipulation means you have to throw your regular playbook out the window. It's not going to save you here. It's time to get extreme.
You make a good point, Corey. Everyday offense just isn't going to cut it in this kind of match.
Cena letting his opponent know who's in charge here.
He has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Slam.
If this works, it could change the course of the match.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
Up high.
Uh-oh, got snatched up here. And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
Big clothesline. As the upper clothesline delivered, stepping through, holding on for another. They are just trying to punish their opponent right now.
In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. Ah, Triple H counters. Bang!
Up and down.
Shoulders down. This one is headed outside, guys. Re-entering the ring now.
That is the confidence of John Cena. The confidence you have when you are the face that runs the place.
Cena stays on the attack. And a well-executed move we just saw there. Whip across the ring. Slides underneath the rope. Back to the ring. How quick was that? He's turning the tables. Strong impact from Triple H.
The game's devising a move here. That didn't look good for Cena at all.
Can he score the pin? Getting the shoulder up before two.
It'll take more than that to hold him down.
The look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
He moves just in time.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring. Taking out the arm, great strategy. Driving the elbow.
Running leg drive.
Oh, this is going to be bad. This is going to be really bad.
Oh, goodness.
Cena looking to close out the game.
Able to reverse.
Every maneuver being returned with counter fire.
Tossed back into the ring. And that cuts Cena right off.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Face Buster plants him.
And now after that, look at the story painted red on Triple H's face.
Uh-oh, hazardous part of town here on the apron.
On the apron. The hardest part of the ring. Cena is showing zero restraint.
Cena doing more than playing the game. He looks like he's getting ready to win.
Veteran instincts from Triple H.
Triple H finally able to slow that incoming offense.
That could be the trigger for Triple H to battle his way back into this. Tossed into the corner.
Sent outside.
What's he looking for here?
Oh, no!
Some precision! Tornado DDT!
Triple H getting dismantled here.
The game needs to pull a trip.
Cena has it left!
Oh, an adjustment!
Cena can put it away here.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
An all-timer like Cena, not afraid to let his competition know what he thinks of him.
John Cena, top rope.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Up high.
Cross body. Cena now is dominating.
Cena showing that trademark ruthless aggression.
Gets him with the counter.
Triple H able to take a stand there.
That could be the trigger for Triple H to battle his way back into this.
Slam!
And he's driving through the ring.
Cross body wipes them out.
And that was a well-targeted attack.
Okay, this just got freaky. This got really freaky.
Oh my gosh.
Turning the tables. Cena. Climbing over the canvas with the attitude adjustment.
The game down. Might be in for Triple H.
Able to elude it.
I am feeling a titanic shift going through this crowd right now.
Are you not getting it outside? And it's all coming.
To the outside.
Gonna risk it all right here.
Thinking about it. Gonna do it.
Suicide dive.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Just like that, Cena gets intercepted. Planning on what to do next. To the ring.
An all-timer like Cena, not afraid to let his competition know what he thinks of him.
This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. Puts him in the chest.
Ooh, stinging kick.
Reversal from the game. With authority. It hasn't ended yet. Look who's here.
It's about to get a little more crowded.
I cannot believe this right now.
You might not believe it, Saxton, but it's happening.
Oof. Had it scattered and met with a back elbow.
Both arms
hooked. Clothesline stops that move in its tracks.
Has the game squarely in his sights. What's in store for Triple H?
There's Cena.
No!
You can't take any more of that. This must be over.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now.
He's going to try to put him away once and for all. He's out there in no man's land.
Broken up with a fist to the face.
And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this?
Something tells me he's looking to hit more than a home run here.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition. He climbs into the ring.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
We've already seen a few.
Houston, I think we have a problem.
I believe you are right.
Here he goes for the win.
Can he close it out?
He's able to beat a two count.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Countered with a
changer.
The cover! Two!
That's it. The blood and sweat put into this match, well worth it.
Here is your winner, the game, Triple H!
He was able to push aside the metaphorical noise in this one and secure the victory.
The odds were stacked against them, but they are standing.